close friend.
Divination is about precisely foretelling one's written destiny. Over-embellishing that fate only leads to misconception.
Heck, you'll find no second-rate items at Wagner's.
Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Protect you.
Steady as stone.
steady it.
Divination is about precisely foretelling one's written destiny. Over-embellishing that fate only leads to misconception.
right.
Written in the stars.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Someone needs assistance. Stand clear.
Thank you.
No stone unturned.
Divination is about precisely foretelling one's written destiny. Over-embellishing that fate only leads to misconception.
Don't unturn.
Stone.
written in the stars.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Thank you.
Everyone is working super.
Nice and slow.
Thank you. Paimon. Hi, Traveler. What can I do for you?
Hi, Amber.
Hi. Looks like you've got a bit of time on your hands.
Uh-oh. Here it comes.
I've been rushed off my feet recently, and Outrider's duties never end, so wanna help?
Told you so.
Recently, wolves have been attacking the carts at Drunkard Gorge. As you know, wolves are dangerous, but they do have their own rules. Mondstadt's wolves don't normally venture outside of the Bright Crown Mountains in Wolvendom.
Yes! Paimon heard someone say that those areas do have their own set of rules, even though they are wild and untouched by humans.
That's right. So for wolves to be showing up around Drunkard Gorge is very unusual.
Speaking of wolves, do you know the weirdo wolf boy from Wolvendom?
Who? I've never heard of anyone like that around Mondstadt.
Wait! Red one? Bernie girl? That ain't you?
Bernie? What are you talking about? Anyway, I'm off to Drunkard Gorge to investigate. Come with me!
Ancient alchemy truly is fascinating. Thank you.